This time, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear the response of the